Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You know it's a girl DayDay crazy with another video. So you guys will be getting ready. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You know it's a girl DayDay crazy, and y'all will be getting ready with me tonight. So I am actually here, flat ironing my hair. This is I always lose my comb. So I'm for ironing my hair. So put it in one. Brum, brum. Part. My hair actually wants straightening, and I don't mean with a flat iron, but I did not get the straightener today when I went on the road, so I'm flat ironing it, and then I am going to slick it back in a ponytail. Your body shape nice. Body shape nice. Your body shape nice. Body shape nice. Oh, this is hot. So guys, so I went ahead and flat ironed my hair. That is the body. My hair is so. I did a big chop. Sometime last year. I can't really remember. I did a big chop in May, and then I ended up cutting it again and again and again. Like I would cut small. Cut the ends and stuff like that. Not really the ends, but I always cut it, but now I have decided to grow it back. Ariana, why you always tell me a video for one come asking for the something for you? Come out of my room. Sure. Because God, so I went ahead and slipped my hair in one. See, I have a little thing there. So yes, I went ahead and get my hair in one. You guys see that I am sweating. I wanted to record, but my stick is up there and my hands are sticky from the gel I use, and I didn't want to touch it up, and I wasn't in the mood to move, so I went ahead and stick it in one. I'm going to take a bath now. After taking a bath, I am going to come back and do my face, then I will wrap on my hair. So catch me in the bathroom. So bath is finished. I am going to just, let's see what I'm gonna do. So my eyebrows want cleaning up, so I'm gonna go ahead and clean up my brows and then do that. We have the big mirror right now.
I mean, I use this. Weird.
Kadesha!
Can I bring some drinks on me, please? Kadesha! So when she watch her tablet? She like, you're not one of body, I see. I know my lighting bad, but I can't bother to take down my tripod. Because I get ready and I don't want to have a lot of things to put up. And I have 30 minutes to do my makeup, get dressed, and wrap on my hair. I don't even know where the hair is.
Sadie?
To get to a barber. What am I doing? Ah! Thank you. My lighting is very bad. So give me that old-time religion, it's good enough for me. It was good for Paul and Cyrus. Good for Paul and Cyrus. Give me that. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It was good for Paul and Cyrus. It's good enough for me. Like, where did I put my... You see how hard it is? To be a female has to do hair and makeup on your own. Get ready to go out. It's crazy, right?
I had
no. So I am actually, I didn't tell you guys where I was going. I am actually going to a party, like it's a birthday party, but it's being held in the strip club, in one of the strip clubs across here.
Bam!
It don't work, so
I'm not doing any eyeshadows tonight, guys. I'm just gonna go looking just like simple, because I don't have enough time on my hands. It's now 11:19 and they're supposed, it's 11:20 now, and they're supposed to come for me for 11:30.
And I'm here.
Stick up.
Like, my eyes are
super red. I am trying to. And they called me and told me that they are coming for me now. And they are not far away. I'm looking like a mess. They are not far away. But I'm late. Straightening, I got it down. Like, let's do this. So, I am ready.
First church, kind of.
You're not reading something then?
No.
Then the Syrian come. I am here, guys. I am out. I got ready with y'all. I am currently at the club. Channel, hit the notification bell so each time I post you guys get a chance to see.